Ashley Judd sharing incredible videos of her hiking in the Swiss Alps, walking on her own 2 feet less than 6 months after a horrific accident shattered her leg and nearly took her life. The actor saying, 5 months and 3 weeks after the accident in the Congolese rainforest, I walked again, and in what fashion? Saying she was able to walk for more than an hour, adding, my leg will never be the same. She is a new leg, and I love her. We are buddies. We have come a long way, and we have a fabulous life ahead. The accident shattering her leg in 4 places, Judd suffering extensive nerve damage, needing 8 hours of surgery to repair the bones and decompress the hemorrhaging nerve. In an interview with the New York Times earlier this year, Judd recounted her traumatic accident and grueling rescue.
I'm going into shock. I'm passing out. My teeth are chattering. I'm in a cold sweat.
The star sharing signs of progress, showing off control over her feet that doctors didn't expect to see for at least a year.
In her video that was posted on Instagram, it noted that she's gaining back some of that function, some of that ability to lift her foot up. That's a big, big accomplishment.
Judd posting her recovery along the way, from surgery to rehab, writing, I sobbed through them. I made it because of the loving exhortation and validation of my many friends. Crediting her recovery to physical therapy, osteopathy, and even yoga, experts say a multifaceted approach is critical.
It's not just your leg. It's not just your knee. It's not just your ankle. It's the whole body that has to recover.
And Judd also expressed immense gratitude to the doctors who carried out her rigorous surgery and to everyone who has been praying for her as she continues to recover. Ariel Reshef, ABC News, New York.